गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स. यस्टरडे आई एक्सप्लेन्ड एक्सरसाइज 3.4 फर्स्ट सम. टुडे आई विल एक्सप्लेन थर्ड सम सी सम. कंस्ट्रक्ट ए रेक्टेंगल फ्लैग with sides 6 cm and LA 4.2 cm. Okay, so rectangle, if you construct a rectangle, how many measurements are required? Actually, 2 measurements. So, FL equals to 6 cm is given, LA equals to 4.2 cm is given. Rectangle is a quadrilateral. But how many measurements are required to construct a quadrilateral? Actually, 5 measurements. So, you know the 2 measurements given. Where is remaining 3? By using properties of rectangle. In a rectangle, what is the first property of rectangle? Opposite sides are equal. Opposite sides are equal. So, FL, what is the opposite side? AZ. The side opposite to FL equals to AZ is equals to 6 cm. And LA, what is the opposite side of LA equals to FG is equals to 4.2 cm. So, 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 measurements you know. What about another last one? Another one, fifth one. What is the fifth one? Angle. In a rectangle, all angles are equal. All angles are equal. And each angle is 90 degrees. Each angle is 90 degrees. So, I take angle L equals to 90 degrees. I take angle L equals to 90 degrees. So, first, second, third, fourth, and fifth. 5 measurements. Okay, now start the construction. Here, write the steps. First, draw the rough diagram. First, FL equals to 6 cm. Draw a line segment. FL. Okay. From L, with LA center, LA equals to 4.2 cm. Draw a line segment. Okay. 4.2 cm. Draw a line segment. And angle L equals to 90 degrees. Construct 90. So this is FLA. LA equals how much? This is 6 cm, 4.2 cm. Okay, next. From F, where F equals to FG, 4.2 cm, draw another arc. From AG equals to 6 cm, draw another arc. Okay, so join these two, you will get a rectangle. This is the construction of FLAG flag. So, step 1 is, what is the step 1? Draw a rough diagram. Draw a rough diagram. Second one, step two. What is the step two? First two, FL equals to 6 centimeters. Draw a line segment. FL equals to 6 centimeters. So step one is draw a line segment FL equals to 6 centimeters. That is the first step. Now FL, LA equals to 4.2 centimeters. Draw an arc by using the compass. 4.2. With LS center, LA equals to 4.2 centimeters. Draw an arc. This one. Okay, now FL completed, LA completed. Okay, AG, there is no point. A and G, where is the A and G? We don't know. Okay, leave it. FG, so FG, it draw one line, say one arc, but it cannot be determined any point. So now I will take the angle L. Angle L equals to 90 degrees. Construct the angle 90 where? From L. Okay, how to construct the angle L 90 degrees? By using the compass without using the protractor. First, take some radius. Draw an arc from point L. Draw an arc. This arc intersect the point, some point on the line segment. The same radius where the line where the arc intersect the line segment. Draw another arc. The previous arc, cut from the previous arc two times. These two arcs. This is the 60 degrees and this is the 120 degrees. Okay. And next, so 60 120, in between 90 degrees is there. So take some radius, draw two arcs from 60 and 120. Okay, the two arcs intersect at a point from L to that point. Draw a line segment from that point. Draw a line segment L X ray. What is the angle here? 90 degrees. Okay, now first step, third step is with L as center, LA equals to, with L as center, LA equals to 4.2 centimeters, draw an arc. First, one arc is drawn. The next one is same with L as center, LX ray making an angle of 90 degrees. With LX ray making an angle of 90 degrees. axis of construction. These arc and ray intersect at a point F L A. These arc and ray intersect at a point A. So the point is A. So 90 degrees also completed. The next one is with F as center. With F as center, FG equals to 4.2 centimeters. Draw an arc. Sixth one. With F as center, FG equals to 4.2 centimeters. Draw an arc. So here, from F by using the compass, okay, FG equals to 4.2 centimeters. Draw an arc with the F as center. FG equals to 4.2 centimeters. Draw an arc. So FG also completed. Four measurements completed. Fifth one, AG. Which point you know? A point. So from A, AG equals to 6 centimeters. Draw an arc. This arc intersects the previous arc at some point. That point is G. Okay. AG equals to 6 centimeters. AG. So from A, with A as center, AG equals to 6 centimeters. Draw an arc. So, 7th point, what is 7th point? With A as center, AG equals to 6 centimeters. Draw an arc. Okay, 8th one. These two arcs. Intersect at a point. These two arcs intersect at a point G. This is the point G. The point is these two arcs intersect at a point G. 9th point. Joint FG and AG. Join FG and AG. Okay, FG equals to 4.2 centimeters. AG equals to 6 centimeters. So now FLAG is the required rectangle because opposite sides 6 centimeters, 6 centimeters. These two are 4.2 centimeters, 4.2 centimeters. Here the angle is 90 degrees. So if a quadrilateral opposite sides are equal and one angle is 90 degrees, then it is called a rectangle. Therefore, what is the 10th point? Therefore, FLAG is the required rectangle. This is the construction of the given measurements flat rectangle. Okay. So homework is, what is the homework mean? Page number 3.5 B sum. I will explain first sum later. Okay. Thank you, students. Tomorrow we will discuss about exercise 3.5 A sum. Thank you.